In 81, my fiance got together with my, I didn't ever told anybody this before either, but she got together with my training partner. And I came home from the 80 Olympia and they're together. I'm like, oh my God. I was so hurt and so baffled that this girl could do this to me. I decided to take all that energy and put it into the gym and before the 81 Olympia. I just opened the door to the Gold's Gym that year. Boom, everything would work. It was a magical year. Any exercise I did was, wow, mind-blowing. And I would train like every day looked better and better. I'm in the mirror, I'm scared of myself in the mirror. You know, and I was so focused on this. And I had the opportunity to be very selfish at that time. You gotta be selfish at times. And I, you know, the fact that something really devastating happened in my life gave me the opportunity to have something great happen. If you want something bad enough, you can't let anybody tell you you can't do something. Not even yourself. People doubted me. I doubted myself sometimes too. You know what? That's what it takes to do anything successfully in life. Rather die than lose. Great job.
Because of all of you.
Because of what you've done. What you plan to do. Stop. Stop now. Come back. I love you.
Liar!
Love is for bitches, only gym can fix you, so hit your fucking gym and then fucking pee or so. Go you fucking come and make some fucking gains.
My brother Anakin! I loved you!